Herri agintariok, herri ordezkariok, eragileok.
The Basque president is saying a few words in Basque. When he speaks in Spanish, we'll be back with you.
Nire aldetik ere. Be welcome to Euskadi Basque Country. Eskerrik asko ekitaldi honetako antolatzaile eta parte hartzaile guztioi. Pozgarria da jakitea, kubo handi hau txiki gelditu dela ekitaldi honetan parte hartzeko. Guztion erronka da industriaren laugarren iraultza eta guztion artean egin behar diogu aurre horri.
Estamos iniciando un nuevo capítulo de la historia de la empresa y de la industria vasca.
In the history of companies in Basque industry.
Con mucho que aprender y compartir.
It's a different time, there's a lot to share, there's a lot to be learned. And collaboration is going to be vital. The government has its Basque Industry 4.0 strategy, and this strategy is a collaborative one. We develop it together with the participation of industries, universities, technological stakeholders, clusters, and especially, of course, private companies.
Indartuta irtengo da gure enpresa eta industria mundua ekitaldi honetatik. Azken finean, enpresa da ekitaldi honetako protagonista. Enpresak asmatu behar baitu arazoa dirudiena aukera bihurtzen. Enpresak asmatu behar du digitalizazioaren aukerak baliatzen. Hemos conocido una grave crisis.
We've been through a terrible crisis, and now we're at the beginning of economic recovery, and we have two aims. Firstly, to maintain in the short term this economic reactivation, and at the same time lay down the foundations of industry and economy of the future. It's our task to reinvent, and you can't improvise reinvention. We've got a 4.0 steering group. I'd like to thank them for being so hardworking and so thorough. And they've set out a route map with three challenges. The first challenge is to get all companies on board in this process so that nobody's left behind, especially SMEs. The second challenge is to drive forward training and education. The Basque country needs to be empowered in digital knowledge and skills. SPRI organizes 300 training courses in digitalization and new technologies with over 10,000 students per year. And the third challenge is to develop new technologies and place Basque country at the cutting edge of Industry 4.0 in the world. Industry 4.0 is what leads us on to advanced manufacturing, and one of the driving forces of RIS3 intelligent specialization to improve competitiveness and consolidate quality employment. That's where we're concentrating our efforts for the future.
Gure lanabeza baita ere teknologiaren esparruan. Gure sare teknologikoan eragile ugari ditugu, gaitasun handiarekin. Emaitzak begibistan dira, baita nazioartean ere. Zalantzarik ez daukat, lankidetzaren bidez emaitza hobetu ditzakegula. Horregaitik, entitate propio bat sortzea proposatu dugu. Bertan, agente eragile teknologiko guztiak elkartuko ditugu. Teknologiak sare lana erraztu egiten du, eta teknologiaren esparruan sare lan hori areagotu egin behar dugu. Nos proponemos aglutinar.
We want to come together and also bring all the technological partners that exist in the Basque country together, both overseas and internally in their business activity. They will keep their independence, but what they will be able to do is to share the criteria that they have in research fields and will collaborate with people in new areas. The collaboration between these technological partners will, of course, multiply their potential. A month ago, we found out that the European Innovation Indicators Panel placed the Basque country up there with those countries that have a high level of innovation. What we want to be is to be one of the leading countries in innovation in Europe. And this is a challenge that we put out there today and that we can achieve if we work together.
Berrikuntza handiko taldean kokatuta gaude. Gure helburua da herrialde liderren artean sartzea eta guztiona den erronka honekin ematen diogu hasiera Basque Industry 4.0 lan jardunaldi honetara. Beraz, nire izenean, Eusko Jaurlaritzaren izenean, ongi etorriak eta eskerrik asko.